السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Imam al-Nawawi, in his book Bustan al Arifin, he talks about an aspect of truthfulness. And whilst a lot of us understand truthfulness as meaning, you know, not telling lies and etc., in his chapter in Bustan al Arifin, he talks about truthfulness. And in fact, he narrates some of the sayings of some of the famous ulama of the past, like Al-Qushayri and Al-Harith Al-Muhasibi and others, about how truthfulness is about being true to yourself. So obviously we know that truthfulness is not lying, but also truthfulness is about how you are true in how you present yourself. And so therefore he talks about how important a person who is truthful is, that his private and his public are the same, meaning that how he practices things in private is not much different to how he practices things in public. How he prays by himself is not different from how he prays in front of others in the masjid. How he talks, how he presents himself. Why? Because end of the day, a truthful person is someone who is truthful in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah is always present. If you start doing things or changing your behavior for the sake of people, then there is an element of untrue there. And so that's why a truthful person isn't really bothered so much about how people look at him and how people consider him, but rather he is more bothered, he is more concerned about how his consistency in practice, because end of the day he's doing things for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And he mentions a few things in the book, and one of those things about how a believer is someone who actually will fluctuate, his situation fluctuates, whereas a munafiq, a hypocrite, will always stay the same, his state the same. To learn more about how, what that means in fact, you can read more about that in the book Bustan al Arifin, which is written in Arabic, but alhamdulillah, with the grace of Allah, managed to translate this book. Jazakumullah khair, assalamu alaikum.